a like video, like a gameplay video on a game called Ray. As you can see, like, it's a shooting game, so not for kids under 15. Yeah, so we're gonna start. Go back, Ray. What the hell?
Okay, start.
Start. Continue.
Continue. Delete. This looks weird.
You go down to the local liquor store
to buy some booze.
On your way out, you encounter a bum who appears to be some kind of war hero.
Doesn't seem much of a war hero.
I'll be hey, can you spare some change?
You, A, give him some cash.
Throw your bottle at his head. C, share the love.
D, ignore the
parasite. You're too good for him.
Okay,
throw the bottle at his
head. So obviously we're this dude, the dude with the bottle.
Obviously we're that dude, not the bum.
We just got the booze. On your way back to the to your car, you notice two guys standing behind you. They don't look very happy.
No, they don't.
Hey, faggot! How about giving us the keys to your car?
You.
Nice music you got going there.
B.
Get the hell out of there.
C.
Show them how Mr. 357 works.
D.
You don't take that from anyone.
Okay, well, because I played this before, I know that Mr. 357 is a gun, so we show them what the hell. See? Desert Eagle.
Holy shit!
You, A.
Let him go. He's learned his lesson.
B.
Waste him. Make sure that he learns it.
Well, I like wasting people.
I like you just like, oh, I like wasting people. Pepsi, pizza pie. What?
On your way home, you drive by a pizza parlor. You recognize a guy in the window. That bastard who's been stalking
your
you.
Girlfriend.
Time to teach that guy a lesson.
Wasn't like very much of a lesson. Oh god, he's got an AK-47 or something.
Hurry up and pick something!
Choose your weapon to help you, to help the stalker and understand you don't like him creeping up on you, on your woman. Okay, we could go
submachine gun.
Yeah, if you pick the weapon, you'll attempt to drive by the stalker. Attempt to drive by.
Spaz 12 shotgun. I like them.
We got the sniper rifle.
Yeah.
What would you go for?
I'd go for a sniper rifle because you can like get it from afar and no one will know it to you.
Yep, we got the sniper rifle. Got a lot of bullets. His funeral. A.
Open casket.
B.
Close casket.
I don't even know what that means.
I have no idea, but he's gonna die.
We just go open. Oh. Continue. Home. But you haven't paid your rent in a while, so getting in without seeing might be a little tricky. This prick is always asking for it, but you don't have any money right now. You could just blow his bananas across the wall.
His bananas? His brain. Blow his bananas.
His brains across the wall. But like living here.
A quick beating should like do the trick.
But a quick beating should do the trick, okay.
Beat the crap out of him.
Hey! Why you don't pay rent?
Well, that was epically realistic.
Oh, yeah. Like, picked him up and, like, smashed him.
He, like, punched him and then just like went, yeah, that was weird. Later.
Florida,
he's watching the TV.
Hey Ray, I got a job for you. Come down to the cafe and I'll tell you what you gotta do.
So he's got a job for us? That was Pete. He rings you whenever he has a job for you. It isn't usually anything nice either. You have to go down to the cafe to see what he wants.
Okay.
Oh, that's a nice jumper.
Yeah.
Take a seat.
Take a seat.
Okay, here it is. This woman has been kidnapped.
Oh, no.
This guy knows where she is.
Oh, no.
And he's out back. Go beat it out of him. And then go get her. The pay is $5,000. She's important. If she dies, don't bother coming back.
Oh.
Okay.
That's now I understand. That's how we get to pay our rent.
Oh, yeah, rent's going to be $5,000. It's probably more than $5,000.
Interrogation. This guy knows where the girl is. He must retrieve this information from me. If you push him too hard, he dies. He's like, okay, so. This is really hard to do this with.
I'm not telling you shit. I'm not telling you shit.
Okay, we obviously failed. Well, his brains are all over the floor. Okay, now I know it's smashing the floor.
Tell me.
Why don't you give up? Why don't you give up?
Okay. Why don't you give up? What is he?
You hit like a bitch.
Okay,
okay, I tell you. Take the address out of my top pocket.
That was easy.
Interrogate.
Just let him go.
Just let him go. Waste him. Knock him out.
Let
him go. Okay, just stunning. Look at all that blood.
That's weird.
This is the address you got from the...
Puerto Rican. Oh, that's what... I was wondering about nationality of the U.S.
Hey.
Walk right up and blast him. With B, climb up the tree and pick up the guy for the rifle.
Okay, we want the rifle?
Yeah, I think the rifle's the best. I thought we had a van. I can't remember that. Oh no.
Got a lot of ammo. One, two, three, four, five.
This one doesn't need that much ammo.
I don't understand why they're like curved a little.
Yeah. He's just going stealth mode.
Oh, he took all the ammo, but you can see it's all the same color.
Oh, lovely birds. What he needs is a silencer.
Oh, it looks like a Nerf dart. There's the bullet, there's the suction.
He needs a silencer. Or does he have a silencer?
I don't know, maybe.
It didn't sound very loud.
No, it looks like it. No, probably just made it like that for the game.
Yeah.
You snap his neck, roll, knife him, knock him out,
shooting with the M4. And I think the M4 is good. No, that's an easy.
Yeah, well.
I'm not sure.
Knife him. Oh, that would hurt.
Ow!
Come on, Ray.
Come on, Ray, shoot that bloody... Is that a Ferrari?
I don't know.
Well, screw our old, weird grey car. Get that for Ray.
Yeah, I would.
Oh my god. Lunchy, dude. Or just... Do it too late.
Oh, you died. That was not good.
Yeah, that... I said... Like that,
we should have lunched at him.
Like, that's gonna happen.
And here he comes. Oh my god.
Is that Arabic on the wall or something?
No, no, no.
Lunge again.
Doesn't that kill you just as much as him?
I know, he's like jumped into the wall. Ask him where he is.
She's in that room over there.
We didn't tell him to do that.
Good music.
Go in the M4. Well, I don't know, actually.
Go into the desert or M4?
M4. Yeah, you wouldn't be able to take that with just a desert eagle, because that's just a pistol.
You found
She's out cold. Guards may be on the way now. Time to get the hell out of here. The garage would have a car that you could escape in. No, take the bloody Lamborghini, whatever it was, Ferrari.
Hey, take that piece of crap. Take the Ferrari. God damn it.
Yeah.
Take the Ferrari.
Maybe you're going to run into that car so it bumps it the whole way.
Oh my god.
Oh!
What happened there?
How can you like...
We have an intruder!
Oh, that time on the list. His head just struck off. What the hell? Oh, wow. That was realistic. She's like, ah, screw this, whatever. Damn car.
You have 4 rounds left in your mag of your M4. You should use all 4 on one target. Select your target by moving the mouse over them and click it. If you don't click one of them in time, your helicopter gets too close, you die. Now the helicopter dude's dead, and if you kill the sniper, then the helicopter dude gets too close, and you die.
Oh, yeah.
She's still out cold in the car.
The car's trash, so you have to carry her back. Police will probably be here soon, so any transportation comes by, you should be taken. Okay. What transportation is going to come by?
Say, Ferrari, you could have been driving that right now.
We've been working 4 hours. Screw walking the rest of the way.
The next thing you comes past will have to be. I bet you it's some crap. Ask him to get off. Just see what he says. Not you should probably take her inside. Probably. Unless you just like.
Like maul the hell. What the hell? And that's how scary it is, right? We'll just wait to see my score and might pay for it. Guns and Roses.
I know. It's like a time roller, too. Oh,
eight out of 12. 13 out of 20. I think. 21 out of 26. 27 out of 30.
I just did 27 out of 30. We rock.
Fucking berries. Oh, don't do that. You might. Break all nails, you fucking woman.
Oh no, I think the higher your score is, the worse it is. So, technically, our score. No, because I remember our score was like 4, so it would have been. Yeah.
Okay, goodbye. Thanks for watching. Bye.
Bye!